Trailblazing style icon, record-breaking pioneer, mesmerizing performer, legendary megastar, international superstar, and an all-around boss. Everybody, get my mom, Miss Diana Ross.
Being black in America, we didn't have it easy. Times were tough, but I never noticed.
This is where I live, the second door.
It was here, in the Detroit Brewster Housing Projects, that I met Mary Wilson and Florence Ballard. I don't think I ever thought you can get anywhere from here. I love to sing more than anything.
I was 10 years old when I tuned in to watch the Ed Sullivan Show. That was 29 years ago, and I haven't seen that clip from that show since then, and it was a moment that changed my life. It was magical to me because I had never seen black women on television, although we were called colored at the time, or anywhere for that matter, who conveyed such glamour and such grace.
I saw you and I said, I want to be like that.
Oh, wow.
There's nothing more magical as the energy on stage. Opportunity to design the clothes and the wardrobe for Tracy Chambers, the character I played. I love making movies. It's the most challenging part of my career.
When I think of home,
The Wiz. It's a film that reminds me never to lose myself in the brilliance of the lights. It returns me to my roots. As I look back, each step in my life was necessary and complete and perfect. Through it all, there has always been music.
I want the world to know.
and in all of your power, with integrity, grace, and generosity, you blaze a way. Not just for us, your children, not just for women, not just for black folk, not just for singers and performers or entrepreneurs who want to control their own destiny, but for all of us. We are so proud to present you with the American Music Award for Lifetime Achievement. This is all about love. All about love. This is it all. This is my family. And I'm sending love out there to all of you, each and every one of you, of our global family. And I really, really love being here, and I feel so humbled by this. Yeah. And I think you know that. I really, really love you so much, and I will hold on to that beautiful honor. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you. It's really a special show, everybody. Should we all say goodnight? Read that.
I'm so proud of you. I love you all.